yesterday. If somebody was listening, maybe you would have heard me. I don't give a shit what she wants. She owes me. After everything I've done for her and all the times I could have thrown her under the bus and chose not to, she doesn't know how lucky she is. I don't care how you do it, just get it done! Sheila? I wouldn't be asking any more questions if I were you. I would.
Ow! My phone!
Excuse me. Did one of you steal my credit card? Because it's not in here. Hello? If you two don't give it back to me right now, I will walk inside and get the manager.
So excited. Yeah, oh, this is gonna be great. Nah, thanks for the opportunity. Look, your trust in me is well placed. You are not gonna regret this. Oh, it's gonna be so fun. We're gonna get this done. Yeah, no. Actually, fuck you. Yeah. Oh, you heard me, old man. And you know what? I quit, and I'm taking all your clients with me. Yeah, and your wife. I've been fucking her for 6 months.
Get you, Barbara. cases, the killers are eating the flesh of the people they murdered. Repeating this latest bulletin just received moments ago from Cumberland, Maryland, civil defense authorities have told the murder victims show evidence of having been partially devoured by their murderers. Medical examination of victims' bodies shows conclusively that the killers are eating the flesh of the people they killed. And so this incredible story becomes more ghastly with each report. It's difficult to imagine such a thing actually happening, but these are the reports we have been receiving and passing on to you, reports which have been verified as completely as is possible in this confused situation. It is happening, and it would appear that no one is safe from this wave of mass murder.
Bitch, can't leave. Damn. I've drunk it one time. Never let you forget it. Fucking cut his nuts off.
How long have you guys been down there? I could use some help up here.
That's the cellar. It's the safest place.
You mean you didn't hear the racket we were making up here?
How were we supposed to know what was going on? There have been those things for all we knew.
That girl was screaming. Sure, you must know what a girl screaming sounds like. Those things don't make any noise. Anybody would know somebody ever needed help.
Look, it's kind of hard to hear what's going on from down there.
We thought we could hear screams, but for all we knew, that could have meant those things were in the house afterward.
And you wouldn't come up and help?
Well, if there were more,
the racket sounded like the place was being ripped apart. How were we supposed to know what was going on?
It would be nice if you'd get your story straight, man.
All right, now you tell me.
I'm not gonna take that kind of a chance when we got a safe place. We let you to a safe place, and you're telling us we gotta risk our lives just because somebody might need help, huh?
Where are we going?
You ain't never gonna get out of here. Never.
Ugh.